हेलो स्टूडेंट, गुड आफ्टरनून. वेलकम टू गोकुलदास पब्लिक स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. एंड आई एम अगेन हियर योर मैथ्स टीचर. ओके, सो व्हाट वी आर डूइंग, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3 इन आर मैथ्स टेक्स्ट बुक. ओके, व्हाट वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3 एंड व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दैट चैप्टर. नंबर्स अप टू 99. नंबर्स अप टू 99. एंड व्हाट वी हैव डन, वी हैव रिटन नंबर नेम्स and question based on abacus. Now today again we start a new topic and that is related to number names. Okay, what we will do today, we will do one exercise that is based on number and number names. So we will do daily, we will do written work. Daily we did written work, so today also we do written work. So all of you take out your books, your notebooks, your pencil and your eraser. Okay, and open your notebook, open your notebook all of you, and take out new page. Okay, take out new page, take out new page in your notebook and write today's date. What you have to do, you have to write today's date. What is the date today? Tell me what is the date today. Okay, so write that date here on the left side of your notebook. You have to write today's date. Okay, and start writing. Whatever I write on the board, you have to copy with me. Okay, whatever I write here on the board, that you have to copy with me. Now start writing with me. I hope all of you have opened your notebooks. Have you opened? Have you written the date? Have you written the date? Very good. Here you have to return the date. Okay, here you have to return date. Now write today's topic. Okay, write today's topic. I am writing this. And always write heading on the top of your notebook. Numbers, numbers, numbers and numbers and number names, number names, numbers and number names. Okay, this is today's heading, number, numbers and number name. So write this heading. Write this heading. Written, all of you have written the heading. What is the heading? Numbers and number name. Now this is main heading. Okay, this is the main heading, this is the main heading, numbers and number names. Now write first question, write first question, question 1, write question 1, write the numbers. What is the question? WRITE, write the numbers, write the numbers. This is the question. Okay, this is given on page number 46. The question that we are doing, that we are writing today, is given on page number 46 in your maths book. Okay, it is, this question is given in your maths book. Okay, this question we are doing. Okay, so this question is given on page number 46 in your textbook. So first you write, note down the question, write the numbers, write the numbers. This is the question. So number names are given. number names are given and you have to read which number name is given, and after reading the number name you have to write its number. Okay, what is the question? Number names is given and you have to read the number name, and after reading the number name we have to write the number, that what is the number, which number name is given, and according to that number name we have to write its number. Okay, so first start writing with me, all of you write with me. Okay, write one. First one is F O R T Y. How do we read this word as F O R T Y? Is 40. And F I V E, 5. F O R T Y, 40. F I V E, 5, 45. So how do you write 45 as 4, 5, 45. This is the answer. Number name is given and you have to write the number according to the number name. Okay, after reading the spelling of a number name, identify which number is that. Okay, and according to that we have to write the number. So what is this spelling? F O R T Y, 40, F I V E, 5, 45. So write here 4, 5, 45. Now second, write with me, what is the next spelling? Write T W E and T Y. How do we read this as T W E and T Y? 20. Again read T W E and T Y, 20. T W E and T Y, 29. N I N E, 9. Again read N I N E, 9. So 29. What is this return? 29 2 9 29. You make a box. Okay, you make a box. 2 9 29. Copy this. 2 9 29. Now next, third. I hope all of you are writing with me. Are you copying from the board? Yes. Now next spelling. What is the next? F I F T E N. How do you read this spelling as F I F T E N, 15. F I F T E N, 15. F I F T E N, 15. So how do you write 15? 1 5 15. How do we write 15 as 1 5 15 1 5 15? Okay, write fast. You don't draw this line. Okay, now next, fourth. What is the fourth spelling? T H I R T Y, 30. Again read T H I R T Y, 30. Next, 7. S E V E N, 7. Again read, how you read this spelling? Again read T H I R T Y, 30. Read again T H I R T Y, 37. S E V E N, 7. Read again S E V E N. Now read the whole spelling altogether. 37. So write here 37. 7 3 7 37 3 7 37 Write fast Now Next What is the next? 5 TW TW EN TY TH R double E Now how do you read this spelling? Read the spelling TW EN TY 20 Read again TW EN TY 20 THR double E 3 THR double E 3 23 Read again 23 So write here 2 3 23 2 3 23 2 3 23 Copy it from the board You leave one box and write, okay? After writing one, leave one box, then write second. Then leave one box, then write third, okay? In this way, you leave one box and write. Written fifth one. Now, write the next. Write the next, number six. Write the next, number six. What is next? Number 6 Number 6 TH TH IR TY 30 FOUR 4 Now read again Read it again What is the spelling? TH IR TY 30 Again T H I R T Y 30 F O U R 4 F O U R 4 34 34 T H I R T Y 30 F O U R 4 34 3 4 34 3 4 34 Copy this from the board. Now, if you have space in your notebook, on the same page, you continue writing 7 and 8 from the same page. Okay? If you don't have space, you take new page. Otherwise, don't take new page. I don't have space here. That's why I am writing this side. Okay? Now, after 6, write 7. 7. F O R T Y F O R T Y E I G H T Now read it What is the spelling? Which spelling this? F O R T Y 40 F O R T Y 40 And read this spelling E I G H T 8 E I G H T 8 48 Again 48 So write here 48 48 48 48 48 Now write next 8 F-I-F-F-I-F-T-Y Now read which spelling is this? F-I-F-T-Y 50 F-I-F-T-Y 50 How do you write 50? 50 50 F-I-F-T-Y 50 F-I-F-T-Y 50. Now write next 9. Write next FIFFTY. 50. FIVE. FIVE. Now read the spelling. Which spelling is this? FIFTY. 50. FIVE. 5. 55. FIFTY. 50. FIVE. 5. 55. 55. So how do you write 55? 5 5 55. 5 5 55. Now write next 10. Write next 10. Right? SEVENTY. Now read. Which spelling is this? Read the spelling. SEVENTY. 70. Read it again. SEVENTY. 70. Again. SEVENTY. 70. ONE 71. So which number will form? 7 1 71. So write here 7 1 71. Copy it. Copy. 7 1 71. Now next 11. Right? EIGHTYSIX. SIX. Now read it. EIGHTY. 80. Again read. EIGHTY. What is the spelling? 80. SIX. 86. EIGHTY 80 SIX 86. Which number will form? 8 6 86. Which number will form? 8 6 86. Right? 8 6 86. Which number will form? 8 6 86. 8 6 86. 12. NINETY. NINETY. EIGHT. Now which number will form? Read it again. NINETY. 90. NINETY. 90. EIGHT. 98. Again read. NINETY. 90. EIGHT. 98. 9898. Written. Now next 13 is SIX SIX TY 60. Read this spelling. Which spelling this? SIX 6 TYT 60. Again read SIX 6 TY 60. Again SIX TY 60. 6060. Which number will come here? 6060. Write fast. Those who are writing slowly, complete your work till 13. 60. SIX TY 60. SIX TY 60. Now see next. Spelling is next on number 14. SEVENTYFIEE. Now read. Which spelling is this? SEVENTY. FIVE 75. Again read SEVENTY. FIVE 75. Right. 75 75 75 75 75. Now write next. 15. Right, next. FIFTY TWO. Now read the spelling. Read the spelling. FIFTY 50. FIFTY 50. TWO 2 52. Again read FIFTY 50 TWO 2 52. Again FIFTY 50 TWO 2 52. 5 2 52. 5 2 52. Okay. 5 2 52. Now next on number 16. SEVENTY. Which number will come here? 73 73 73 73 73 73. Now write next. 70 70 THIRTY THIRTY. Now read THIRTY. Again THIRTY. 31 31 THIRTY. 31 31 31. Okay. Now write next. 18. Write next. HUNDRED. Now read this spelling. HUNDRED. 100. HUNDRED. 100. Again. HUNDRED. 100. 100 100 100. Okay. 100 100. HUNDRED. 100. How do you write 100? 100 100. Now write next. 19. ELEVEN. Which spelling is this? ELEVEN. 11. Again. ELEVEN. 11. ELEVEN. 11. 11. 11. Now last. 20 20. Now write SIXPY. SIX. Read the spelling. Which spelling is this? SIXTY. 60. Again, SIXTY. 60. SIX. 6. 66. 6. 6. 66. 6. 6. 66. Again, read. 6. 6. 66. Okay. So, we have written numbers for the given number names. Number names is given to you, and according to that number name, we have written the number. Okay, we have written the number. So I hope all of you have written till 20. Have you written? Very good. Now for today we will stop here, and we will continue our next question in our next lecture. Okay, goodbye and have a nice day.